attack, and candidate Trump has said publicly that he feels that women should be punished for choosing their constitutional rights to a safe abortion, and doctors should also be held responsible. And I feel that it's criminal that I, as a woman, should not have power over my own body, nor be able to exercise my constitutional rights like any other American citizen.